Hi friends, today Reserve Bank of India has released an important notice regarding the posting of officers in grade B DR, that is in general. So now they have released the interview dates and that related information. So this is the official notice which was released by RBI. So if you have been waiting for this update, please take this update very seriously. So they have given that the results of phase 2 and paper 2 examination. So the examination has been conducted amid of COVID-19 situation also. And they have declared the results on May 4 and on May 31st. So in these 2 days, they have released the results. And they have also released the eligible candidates and who are all eligible and who are all qualified for the interview. So now they have given the interview related information. So in that they have said that, so because of this corona pandemic situation, the interviews will be conducted only through video conferencing mode. So this is for the safe of the candidate as well as the officials. So the interview will be conducted from August 2, 2021 to August 30, 2021. So in between these days, the interviews will be conducted, and the e-call letter, so it will be issued by the official board to the candidates to your valid email ID. So while doing your application procedure, you will be giving your email ID, right? So in that official email ID, they will be giving your e-interview call letter. So in that e-call letter only, you will be coming to know about your date, time and the venue of your interview, and you have to take some of the documents, your educational certificates and related information, and you have to have the original documents and as well as a photocopy of all these documents. And the e-call letter will be issued from July 20, 2021. So if you have been eligible for this interview and if you're waiting for the e-call letter, and if you have not yet received the interview call letter by July 20, 2021, you have to write a mail ID and you have to give a mail to the specified email ID. So please be very careful about that and please check through it thoroughly. And additionally, they have given the preventive measures for corona pandemic situation. So you are requested to wear proper face mask and maintain social distancing at all time. And If the officials ask you to remove your face mask for verification, you can do that. So it is only for verification process. So you can follow that. And this is the thing which has been released by them. So once they release the call letter, we will also update you. And please check your email ID repeatedly, because in that email ID only you will be coming to know and you will be getting your e-call letter. So please be aware of that. So all the very best for your interview. Thank you.